All right. Hello, everyone. Thanks for tuning in today for another episode of Chicken Lights and Straight Pipes with Treyu. I hope you're doing well. Today we're in American Truck Simulator. Let's dive into today's machine. Today we are using the Marmon 110P cab over by Station Shop 95. I believe it's who they go by. Got Jasper's wheels on there, using HFG's Matic trailer. Got a chassis load on there. And I believe those are Smarties wheels from Steam on the trailer itself. Under the hood today, we got the Cummins ISX 15 SP. Creech Bomb 4.2 pack. Let's fire this thing up. Oh, beforehand, I'm actually doing a little something different while this train's coming in all yelling at me. I'm running the JBX2 with PNG, but in the recommended settings from JBX and his README. So, I will put both links in the description, but it will say using recommended settings from JBX. A recommended load order, excuse me, from JBX. So this is new. It may be funny along the way, who knows, but this is the way they say to run it. So let's check it out together. Anyway, let's fire up this Cummins. Taking this chassis at Ogden to Evanston. It'd be a cool little trip. Shouldn't be too long. Hope you guys enjoy the show. I'll check back in with you along the way. And again on the backside. Let's do this. Still using the 4K trees. I'm not using the Weather 2.9. This is just JB and PNG. So, well, and the Weather, or the 4K trees. So far, so good. A second when we popped into the passenger seat. It's like, whoa, you drive. Yeah. It's okay. Crazy. I don't know if there's another mod out there that drops you in the passenger seat. This is supposed to be cabin cam, roof cam. I guess it substituted it for old passenger seat. Hell yeah.
Thank you.
Well, all right, everybody, we made it. Hope you enjoyed the show, and let me know what you think about this combination. So far, I think it looks really good. I mean, that's a realistic tone to the environment right now, I think. Anyway, let me know what you think. Comment down below. Tell me what you'd like to see next time. Also, check the description for any of the mods that I used today. Try to link anything and everything that I can down below. If you have any questions about mods that I'm using, feel free to hit the comment section and tell me or ask me, and I'll be happy to tell you what I'm using. If you want to support the channel, you can down below with the Patreon or PayPal. But just liking the video and watching to the end, man. I love you guys that do that. Wouldn't be me without you, and I appreciate that so much. And till next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there. Take care. Yeah.